tell you the Lord is a good man. He created the earth, then he created Adam and Eve so the world could be saved. I tell you the Lord, he was a good man. He's so spiritual. He could live like a lady. He could live like a man. He's a good man. I tell you, the Lord is a good man. The Lord is a good man. The Lord is a good man. You shall not pray unto no other man. The Lord is a good man. The Lord is a good man. You should give that man all the thanks and praises he deserves in the world. You know, we are being saved by the Lord. We need to obey the Lord. If we disobey the law, we are gonna be gone and we're gonna be dead. Just memories gonna be coming and passing us by. We gotta obey the Lord. He's a good man. The Lord is a good man. The Lord is a good man. Any negativity found about the Lord, that person should be destroyed, perished, burned, and never could or enjoy anything in life, because the Lord is a good man. The Lord is a good man. The Lord is a good man. Every day I wake, I go to my knees and I pray to the Lord Almighty. He's the one that got me, saved me, got me breathing, living, doing the shit that I'm doing, singing, keeping the joy, keeping the music sounding while everyone is just listening, enjoying every moment of what I'm saying, listening, understanding to the words of wisdom. You know, you gotta stay strong, hold on, hang around, because the Lord is a good man. 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 We're gonna give the Lord the thanks and praises he deserves. He deserves a lot of praises from us. And we gotta be served. We gotta be saved. The Lord is a good man. The Lord is a good man. Yeah, he's a good man. The Lord is a good man. The Lord is a good man.